Who was it? Who's most important to me? Nothing.
Can't you remember?
No, I only remember Naminé. Come on, do you guys remember anything at all?
It's important, but I just can't remember. I don't want to be, but I'm getting scared.
Then we should really make a promise.
Huh?
What you said back there kind of got my brain thinking. Whenever you make a promise that's super duper big, maybe it gives you the courage to face the scary stuff.
Courage.
Yeah, let's do it. Even if we get scared, or in trouble, or even if we get separated.
Or even if we sort of forget each other.
Whatever happens, we're friends.
All for one and one for all!
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah.
Heal.
Goofy!
Thank you. Ha! Fire! Run! Fire! You have some nerve to show your treasonous face around here. Some nerve indeed.
Treasonous? I don't know what you could possibly be talking about.
Why let Naminé go? If it weren't for your needless meddling, we could have turned the Keyblade Master to come and serve us.
Oh, right, your big plan. You use Naminé to rewrite Sora's memory piece by little piece. And he turns into her total puppet. Then, using Naminé and Sora together, you and Larxene overthrow the organization. Am I right? I would say that you are the traitor, Marluxia.
Since when were you suspicious of us?
Do either one of us have the heart to believe anyone?
So you only eliminated Vexen to obtain proof of our plan.
That I didn't want to do, but it was your order.
Oh.
Remember the order. You must eliminate the traitor. I always follow orders, Marluxia. Yes!
Thank you. Over. Thank you.